Hi, my name is Adam, and today I'll walk you through the process of setting up SMTP credentials and configuring the connection with WordPress. It's just an example, but the process will be similar with various tools and providers. SMTP stands for Simple Mail Transfer Protocol, which enables you to send emails directly from your hosting or domain. This protocol defines the set of procedures and principles for sending, receiving, and transferring emails. While its functionality may be limited compared to more advanced APIs, it could serve as the perfect solution for users seeking a straightforward setup. Its universality, ease of use, and seamless integration with existing apps or CRM platforms make it an attractive choice. What's crucial is that it doesn't require coding skills. However, it's worth noting that it may not be optimal for sending bulk emails, and issues such as blocked ports by firewalls could affect email delivery. If you're unsure about choosing between an email API or SMTP, exploring this article can provide further insights. SMTP is available in both the marketing and API products. In Elastic Email, you can generate credentials that you'll later need to use with an external provider. Before proceeding with the SMTP setup, ensure that your domain has been verified. If not, refer to this tutorial. If it has been verified, let's proceed to the configuration. Navigate to the settings section and create new SMTP credentials. Begin by entering a validated unique email from your account as a username, and if necessary, you can set access restrictions. To enhance security, you have the option to restrict access to a single IP or a range of IPs as an additional measure. The supported formats are available for reference here. In cases where temporary access is required, you can set a specific date for the expiration of SMTP credentials. The SMTP username and password have been generated, and on this screen you can view all the essential details. It's important to note that you must save your password as it will no longer be accessible once the window is closed. If you forget to save it, you will need to change it later on. Remember, the password is confidential and should not be shared with anyone. On the SMTP management screen, you'll have access to all the created credentials along with extra details regarding their expiration and the emails they're assigned to. It's time to set up SMTP with WordPress. There are many plugins available, but we'll focus on SMTP Mailer as an example. Let's proceed by installing and activating it promptly. Navigate to the settings area to locate this plugin. Within this interface, you'll find a set of necessary fields awaiting completion. Assign smtp.elasticemail.com as the SMTP host and opt for True under SMTP Authentication. Enter the username and password that were created along with your credentials. Utilize TLS as the type of encryption and designate the port number. We suggest starting with 587, but we also support 25, 2525, and 465. Ensure that the from email address and name correspond with your domain. Once all settings are configured, save your changes and send a test email to check how it works. You can send it even to yourself just to ensure that everything is working smoothly. Remember to avoid using the word test in the email subject or content to prevent it from being flagged as spam. Click send. If the configuration is correct, you should see the logs with successful sending and find the email in your inbox. The SMTP configuration has been completed. Should you require assistance with SMTP configuration, or if you're uncertain about the best solution or product for your needs, feel free to reach out to our customer support team for immediate assistance. Cheers!